The File Explorer and Visual Studio Code can very quickly become very, very cluttered. So how do you hide certain files or folders from it? Turns out it's really simple. In this example, I want to remove Node Modules folder from my Files Explorer. And to do that, I need to open Settings. I'm going to use Command Comma shortcut. And I need to search for Files Explorer. And here I will add another pattern and just specify it as Node underscore Modules. As I hit enter, you're going to see that from my Files Explorer, Node Modules folder was immediately removed. And one handy thing to know about this is that there is actually a separate option to exclude files from search. So I'm going to open search exclude option. And here you see glob patterns defined for excluding files and folders from full text searches and from quick open. And this setting inherits all glob patterns from Files Exclude. So generally speaking, when you hide a certain folder from Files Explorer, it shouldn't appear in search either. But if it does, then you might need to add additional pattern into exclude search to hide those folders and files from your search results and from quick open.